with us. And Malachi, we're seeing rain already.
Yeah, showers in downtown Orlando, and all of this is moving towards the coastline. So a rainy day for your Friday, it looks like. Let's show you what it looks like. One of the coastal areas, Daytona Beach, mostly cloudy skies right now. And we did have a few showers earlier. Now we have a little break. We will see more showers, though, working their way towards Volusia County. A wide look at our satellite radar shows you scattered showers with us across central Florida. And you'll notice that they're lined up very nicely right along I-4. All of this moving at about 10 to 25 miles an hour, and not really heavy rainfall, but just enough to wet the roadways. We're going to pick up about a tenth to a quarter of an inch of rain in some of these heavier spots. As you see here, just south of the city of Orlando, down I-4, and as we move back towards parts of Ocala and Sumter counties and Lake counties, we're starting to see a little bit of a clearing. So this will be moving through as we go through the mid-afternoon, early evening hours. Particularly, we're watching what's going on in Brevard County, because we've seen sunshine. Temperatures now are in the upper 70s, and this could be enough to trigger some thunderstorms as we go through the early afternoon or late afternoon, early evening hours, I should say. 77 right now in Orlando, but 68 in the Villages, and a rain cool 68 in Ocala. Temperatures today climbing to the low 80s in Ocala, 86 in Orlando with 85 in Sanford, 84 that is at Daytona Beach, and 85 in Melbourne. Here's what's going on. We have just a little trough, which is basically just a wind shift, and that's just enough energy to trigger a few scattered showers out there. That pushes through this afternoon. Behind that, high pressure digs in for your Friday evening, Saturday, and Sunday. And anytime you see this set up, you can best believe that we are going to have sunshine, dry weather, and some nice warm temperatures as we head towards the second part of your weekend. So if you have those outdoor plans for Saturday or Sunday, the weather is definitely going to cooperate. In fact, if we take a look at our future scan, we run it right through the day on Saturday, right through the day on Sunday. Barely a cloud in the sky, and that's going to mean some warm temperatures and sunshine. Great news for Mother's Day, 63 degrees our morning start on Sunday. We're up to 90 degrees, warm and dry for your Sunday afternoon. And over the next couple of days, 87 is our average high. We'll be in the 90s as we turn the corner towards next week, and very little rain in the forecast. About a 60% chance of showers right now. If you're not seeing rain, it's a good chance you'll see some scattered showers. Even a few thunderstorms in Brevard County. We'll be watching that late this afternoon. We're up to 88 degrees on your Saturday. After a morning start, a nice refreshing 62 degrees. Sunday, Mother's Day, 90 degrees, our forecast high, and then the 90s are with us. It looks like all through next week, but you'll notice we're talking a dry weather pattern as well. So, CNN and Jason, if you don't see rain today, it'll be a while before we get any in our neighborhoods.
I'm hoping I'll get some today. Thanks, Malachi.